News from Jammu and Kashmir, and a big explosive recovered in Kashmir's Pulwama ahead of Independence Day. The Jammu and Kashmir Police on Wednesday recovered approximately 25 to 30 kilos of improvised explosive device. This was near the Tahab Crossing on Circular Road in the Union Territory's Pulwama. Major tragedy averted is what the police say, just coming days before the 75th Independence Day.